So yeah, I'm still in a stage of shock, wonder, huh? After ko mapanood yung documentary about Luke Longley, the starting center ng Chicago Bulls sa second run nila for another three championships. Whew. If you are a basketball fan and you love MJ, Michael Jordan, and you really watch The Last Dance, close it with this documentary, I tell you. You will be enlightened, you will be motivated, and you will love the thing that completes the puzzle for that second run ng Chicago Bulls para sa kanilang second three consecutive championships. Whew. And speaking of this documentary, I would say that Luke Longley really found the best gift he has received. And he has given it not only para sa pamilya niya, not only para sa friends niya, but for the love of basketball. And I could think of sa first reading ngayon, si Hannah, na binigyan ng Panginoon ng anak na pinangalanan niyang Samuel. Napapatanong ako sa akin sarili, matagal niyang pinag-pray na magkaroon ng anak. Nung nagkaroon siya ng anak, willing niyang ibigay sa Panginoon para mag-serve. But na-realize ko. Ito yung sharing ko din kanina sa misa ni Father Norman.
Well, the divine work of human hands, it will become for us our spiritual dream.
Blessed be God forever.
Kung magbibigay lang naman tayo, why not the best nang ibigay? Diba? Alam nyo kanina, ang tagal kong naupo doon sa lamesa, nag-research, nag-iisip ko ano magiging flag, pero walang pumapasok. After ng misa, after ng sapa, after ng pagkain namin ni Sister Janine.
Alam namin malamig sa Nairobi, pero walang makakapigil kung gusto namin.
Ice cream!
Piña colada! To the honor.
Wala pa rin akong maisip. Habi ko, makabukas nga ng YouTube. Yun, nakita ko yun. Binuksan ko. Yeah, siguro, ang biggest takeaway ng vlog na ito, at question ko rin para sa'yo, subscriber, para sa'yo, inyong mga future subscribers and friends. Sa tingin mo, ano ang best gift na nareceive mo? And paano mo ito isishare sa world para ang world na ito maging better before man tayo, before ka man, before man ako, before man tayo lumisan sa mundong ibabaw. Thank you for watching this vlog, my friend, and I hope you learned something new. Please share and tell somebody na mag-subscribe naman. Christmas gift niya para sa akin. Thank you very much. And see you later sa susunod na vlog.
Time to edit another.